a foreign window, bearing down the suffering road. You were carrying your burden to the palace of the Lord, to the palace of the Lord. I spy you from a far window. The lilacs were in bloom, and the sun shone through your window pane. You're the place you kept your books. You were reading on your sofa. You were singing every prayer that the masters had instilled in you. Since Lord Byron loved this bird in the palace. Of the crowd, you're the palace of the Lord.